rings the bell.
Yeah, all signs point to this match being one for the ages. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great. But I know one thing. The city of Buffalo has undergone a dramatic transformation, and these fans look revitalized as well. This guy's a machine. He's not looking like himself here. He'd be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match. But I know this. The fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. He's struggling a bit here. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time. Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet. Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it. And now he's back out on the apron.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses. Quick cinching to avoid that. Going to the top. High risk. Look out! Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. I hope you didn't fill up too much on the turkey because we got a great night planned for you.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Find it interesting to see how these teams interact. There are so many unique personalities, and oftentimes they don't necessarily mesh well.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Nice dodge there. Shane McMahon turns it around. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the freeze all the way over here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Oh, my. Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
We've seen this before. They're still coming back from that. Could this be it?
I think so.
Oh, he stops the count. What action.
Man, this is the type of chaos.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Too fast. Oh, that's really the only way to stay in this match.
Well, you have to be able to survive. Fresh thinking with submission like that shows you've got the right stuff.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as he's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
See you now.
Going top rope once.
Hey, from the top rope as opposed to the bottom.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
With a tag, a
Seth Rollins. And he finally gets out of the ring.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowding around the monitor.
Yeah, so, man, I need some too after sitting next to you.
Hey, let's.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't too good. Lack of trying, Michael. Back into the ring now. Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Oh, this isn't
over yet. Randy Orton is proving to be effective in this match right now. Looking for the win. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly. Quick thinking to avoid that. And the referee's count interrupted there. Well, it just goes to show you that an attack can come from anywhere where you're in that ring. We're looking at complete domination here. Historically, Thanksgiving has been a big night in the sports entertainment world, and I expect tonight to be no different. Looking to put an end to this one. And there's the count. And he brings the action back inside the ring. Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he was successful outside.
You see how slime.
The tag is made. I can tell you that many of these fans here in Buffalo were outside the arena as early as 10 a.m. hoping to get a glimpse of their favorite superstars as they came in. Now that's dedication. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Nice dodge there.
Reversal by Orton.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, Ken. He is a great athlete, but he's been doing a tremendous amount of damage outside. Narrowly avoids the submission hold locked in, and he's in big trouble. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Watch it. What strength. Fighting his way out.
Here's a cover. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see.
Looks like another check in the wind column.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. This is dangerous.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. I hope you didn't fill up too much on the turkey because we got a great night planned for you.
He makes the tag.
And now he's back out on the apron.
Look at this. This could be it. That's it. He's done.
Here's a cover.
And there's the reversal.
Nice dodge there.
He's pulling out all the stuff tonight.
And he dodges that one. Here's a cover.
That's it! The match is over! I can't believe what we just saw! Highlight after highlight!
Here